गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन अ प्रीवियस चैप्टर वी हैड लर्न अबाउट टाइप्स ऑफ डिसेबिलिटीज एंड टाइप्स ऑफ डिसऑर्डर. टाइप ऑफ डिसऑर्डर एंड टाइप ऑफ डिसेबिलिटी. यू नो डिसेबिलिटी अकर्स टू एन इंडिविजुअल in many ways, in many forms also. One of them is by birth, or individual get disabled owing to some events, and the events can be accidents, wars, floods, and many more. Then we had seen the types of disability: cognitive disability. This disability can affect the individual's ability or capability to read, to calculate, to speak, or to write is called a cognitive disability. In that we have three categories. First is memory disorder, loss of memory, unable to remember, difficult to remember, and when saw something he forget easily. Hyperactivity. An individual with cognitive disability may not have attention for a long period. He cannot focus for a long period. Dyslexia, difficulty in reading and writing. We had seen three. Then we had seen intellectual disability and physical disability. We had seen intellectual disability, significant limitation both in intellectual functioning, that is reasoning, learning problems. And physical disability, blindness, epilepsy, sleep disorder, or respiratory disorder is physical disability. We had came to know all these about disability, types of disability. Now, what are the causes of disability is very, very important. What are the causes of disability? There are various causes that cause disability. The first one is genetic cause. You know the word is familiar, genetic. We can say disability, this type of disability are known to be inherited, such as spinal muscular atrophy and muscular dystrophy. In these both dystrophies, atrophy and dystrophy, in spinal muscular atrophy is directly related to our spinal cord. We had seen there is a curve in a spinal cord. The functions of spinal cord is limited, and muscular dystrophy, short muscles, tight muscles, abnormality in genes and genetic inheritance cause intellectual disability in children. It passes from abnormalities, it passes from mother and father to a child. Sometimes you can say disease, illness, and overexposure to X-ray may cause genetic disorders. Overexposure to X-rays. And where we can find X-rays? In big laboratories, research labs, they may cause a difference in genes. And one of the most important reason or a cause is poverty. Poverty, when we are very, very poor, Poverty is one of the major cause of disability. Generally, it is seen poor persons are most vulnerable to disability because they lived and work in unsafe environment with poor sanitation. Sanitation, you know, students, is directly related to the place where we use to sanitize, to fresh ourselves, sanitations. They do not have good living conditions, safe drinking water, access of education, and one of the important is proper nutrition. What is proper nutrition? Many babies may be born with disabilities due to lack of food, water, drinking, proper sanitation, education. Proper education causes little knowledge about education. Education may be related to their health, related to their newborn child, related to their sanitation. We are talking about this type of education, especially health, hygiene, and nutrition. This may be because they did not get enough nutrition during the birth time, or you can say when they are developing themselves. So poverty, or to be a very, very poor, is a major cause of disability. Mental health problems such as depression and disorder, bipolar disorder. Depression, you know, when we are in excess burden, tension, as a matter cause of mental health problems, which is diagnosed by our doctors. Some of the most understood disabilities. In mental problems, person is unable to take proper decision, do proper work, focus on a proper work, and sometimes he is unable to do work. Accidents may happen at workplace or road or even in a year. This may lead to a disability, is a common cause. Infectious disease. What are infectious diseases? Disease may also cause disability. The immunity power of child is low. He falls sick or contact more serious illness. If a child is not immunized well, when we get an infection by any disease, there are many diseases. Those who are infectious disease, you know, when we are small, just from the birth, we had a card, vaccination card, immunized card. In that, we can see the infectious disease in which we are, for that we are immunized. Nowadays, we are going through a COVID situation, and what we are having, we are immunized by COVID vaccine to protect ourselves. Infectious disease like mumps, which can cause hearing impairment, or polio, which can cripple the child. When mumps are the infectious disease, it swells our salivary glands. It swells our glands that helps in digestion of food. Malnutrition, deficiency of iodine, diminish the growth of body. Vitamin A may cause blindness. Deficiency of vitamin 12 may lead to a loss of memory and cause paralysis. All these are malnutrition significant cause of disability. Poor approach to health care. Disabilities can be prevented easily if there are proper access of approach to health care facilities, such as good health care facility are not available during difficult labor and birth. So it may cause disability. One of the important is nuclear accidents. Nuclear accidents in nuclear power, for example, in USA and Ukraine in 1979 and 1986, happened in 1945 in Japan during Second World War, has been increased the number of children born with cognitive disability, such as Down syndromes. Nuclear accidents are there. Lack of education may lead to a disability. Generally, laborers are not educated. It's not for the labor, for many of us also, we sometimes neglect or become careless to ignore. They do not adopt such precautionary methods. We do not. Nowadays, we can see a best example of lack of education. We are not taking or adopting precautionary methods. If someone is looking, we are doing. If no one is looking, we are at the same place, meeting people, doing all such of things that we should avoid. Wars, bomb explosion cause people to become deaf, dumb, and lose their limbs. Physical disability, physical health, mental health of an individuals is also badly affected by wars. Medicines and vaccines are essential to protect health and prevent disability, but there are many practitioners in the medical field who are not qualified or registered. They do not take proper care while dealing with patients. Unclean syringe may cause serious disease like hepatitis, or HIV and AIDS. When we are not using sterile syringes, the disease which may cause is like hepatitis and AIDS and HIV. Improper storage as well as a wrong vaccine may cause allergic reaction. Poisoning and deafness to a child. These are some of the causes that this may cause disability. And one of the important is dangerous working environment. We had come to know about nuclear disability, lack of education, war, even medicine and vaccines. If our doctors or those who are dealing with the patient, they do not have enough knowledge, or if they are not using proper vaccine and proper storage. Last one is dangerous working environment. And what are those environment? Example is those who are working in mines, coal mines, iron mines, factories, and even agriculture field under improper working environment. They may be exposed to dangerous machinery, the machines which they are using. If they are careless, accidents can happen, tools or chemicals, and wide variety of health hazards. Chemicals, you know, we are using chemicals for blasting in coal mines and for pesticides in agriculture field. It may cause health hazards. In such condition, they may get disabilities on the long run. In the long run, they may get disabilities if they are working in a dangerous working environment. So these are the few causes of disability. Later on, we will discuss types of disorder. We had seen the causes of disability. Types of disorder and what type of nature and their causes. So students, you go through the book and read ADHD, SPD, ASD, ODD, OCD. In a coming lecture, we will together solve the problem and discuss types of disorder. This chapter is very, very important. Our school is having inclusive education, and we are familiar about all the situations that the child is having, but we have to learn many more things regarding to them and how we can adopt and help those people, those who are in need. Very few students are submitting their work regular. Students, you all are in class 12th. Be serious now. Do your work and submit in time, and always follow the rules of COVID-19. We had seen here is one of the important point, lack of education. And I had already told you, once again I am telling you, due to ignorance, we do not adopt such precautionary methods. The precautionary methods in a form of guidelines we had we are given by our government, by our school. Our responsibility is to follow them strictly, be safe and healthy.